breaks loose. More than 61 bullets fired in less than a minute. The man with the assault rifle hit in the leg, and Deputy Brian Potter shouts out, he's been hit. Deputy Potter's disoriented, not realizing the gunman is right behind him. The gunman hammers Potter's in the face with the butt of his rifle, and when Potter's goes down, the gunman keeps beating his face, fracturing his sinus and orbital bones. Deputy Tyler Toman drops his spent clip, quickly reloads his gun before unloading it at the man attacking Deputy Potter's.
Let there be no doubt, this individual got exactly what he deserved. And to those out there who might be foolish enough to ask why we shot him so many times, that answer is simple. Because evil can never be dead enough.